In this question, we have been given the value of induced EMF in